Here's a look now at the top 10 saves from the last week.
Gallagher knifing his way in. Off the double road for the shot. Goal! Save by Mrazek!
Boy, the Flyers are biding their time looking for one goal to win this hockey game, and the guy that's keeping that possible is Peter Mrazek.
Here's a long shot by McKinnon. Rebound! Great save by Gillies off Barry. What a stop by John Gillies.
He's got the whole net, and look at Gillies stretch across and just gets a pad on this. Unbelievable save from John Gillies stretching and use, like you said, using all of that long frame of his.
Terrific save by Gillies.
Eric Ryan chugs through the neutral zone, gives to Williams. Here's Slavin closing, saved by Rask. Rebound off the pipe. It's loose in the crease.
Welcome to Boston, Rick Nash. What a play. Wow. Save a goal.
Rick Nash, as you know, he can play both ends of the rink, and that's about as far as you can go.
And that's Rick Nash pulling that puck off the goal line, what appeared to be a sure goal.
And here's a pass down for Mete, speeding in on Vasilevskiy, who makes a great save out in front of the net on Lehkonen and covers the puck to get the whistle.
Mete driving down, and he fires it over to Lehkonen, and it's just a backhand stab, but Vasilevskiy has shown you why we've been talking about him and the Vezina in the same sentence.
Vasilevskiy is able to come across and makes a tremendous save with that arm.
Two-on-one, Jesper Bratt with Pavel Zacha. Pass for Zacha, robbed by DeSmith! Casey DeSmith outstretched and robbed Pavel Zacha.
He's 26, he's not even considered a rookie, and he reads this play, pushes left to right, and boy, watch how far he comes across to take that off the blocker. Then the stick hits the blocker, then the shaft above the blocker. So welcome back, Casey.
Sent in front, it's Van Riemsdyk against Luongo, and Roberto makes the save. The puck is loose in the blue paint, and Trocheck has it.
Here's how it starts. You get the save at the one end. Roberto Luongo and Van Riemsdyk. He's the one who scored the game-winning goal, the only goal in Toronto last week. That puck is sitting there.
Nice extension from Luongo right here. He's just going to take away the entire lower portion of the net. He gambles right on this play and makes a huge save.
Holding on to the puck, hands it off for Claude Giroux. Voracek on it once more. Voracek in tight, tipped wide by Gossett. What a stop by Charlie Lindgren!
Oh, what a save by Charlie Lindgren, diving across and getting his stick across. Let's get a little love for that save, fans.
Cut up by Toffoli, centering for Muzzin. A block up high by Tuck. And this is poked away. Potential 3-on-1 for Vegas the other way. A centering pass to Tuck. Robbed by Jonathan Quick. No. Incredible save.
Just making himself as big as possible while spreading out.
Has it taken away. Buchnevich breaks down. Joined by Kreider. Buchnevich to Kreider. Oh! Jimmy Howard.
I can't believe the save he made.
I said he loves playing at Madison Square Garden. I guess so. What a save.
He was showing pass all the way, and it was a one-timer to boot. That is a really big-time veteran play.
Ahead to Draisaitl. Two-on-one Draisaitl with McDavid. McDavid, great save by Ryan Miller.
What a stop. Game saver.
Here they are.
What a push across, what a save by Ryan Miller as the Oilers have their best chance in overtime.